super exciting news happened in the aviation community last week, especially for future airline pilots. Officially, there is no airline in the United States that requires you to have a four-year college degree in order to fly for them. Having a degree is still preferred at most carriers, but not having one will not exclude you. Ask for your other aviation questions in the comments.